afternoon, everyone. Glenn Seal and Bill Seitzler from the Omni in Atlanta, Georgia, and we are getting set for the 1993 Women's National Championship.
It's the most amazing feeling. It's sort of an out-of-body experience, I think, because you're seeing all this stuff going on around you, and you're just, you know, trying to make decisions and maintain your composure and trying to coach the same way that you always did.
You know, there's just so many great memories I have and so many incredible things that I know because of her I've been able to achieve in my life.
It was an amazing combination of a lot of people doing the right thing. The hug that Lyndon and Roger and I shared on the bench when we knew in the last seconds that we were going to be national champions, that was an amazing moment for me because they had done so many great things to make that possible. I will never forget that.
Reached deep inside and took their game to a totally different level. And they should be an example to all of us that if you have a great commitment, any dream you have can come true, even a national championship.